Public masses will soon resume in St. Louis. The Archdiocese of St. Louis made the announcement overnight. Masses here have been suspended since March, but that's all going to change in just 10 days. Right now, public masses are set to resume on the same day St. Louis City and County are scheduled to begin to reopen. And again, that is May 18th. As for what mass will look like in this new normal, the Archdiocese says it will be providing parishes with sanitation, hygiene, and PPE. Detailed guidelines will be released early next week, and each parish will have to follow those carefully in order to reopen. This does not apply to parishes in Illinois, where the stay-at-home order is still in place through at least the end of the month. Yesterday, Governor J.B. Pritzker urged to wait to reopen.
This is a very difficult circumstance, I know, but I think about the sacrifices that people have made in past generations. I think that if people can just hang on a little bit longer as we bend the curve down. Yes, the curve has bent, but it has bent too flat.
The Archdiocese of St. Louis encouraged local parishes to continue live streaming masses. So if you don't feel comfortable going in person, you can still participate. We have a link to the full schedule of live streams on our website.